You know, there's so much in the world that I react to, so much darkness that comes, that touches me. If you were reading something like I'm walking through hell, like it's a day in the park, the reader's a little bit thrown, and I like that.